All right, that's our meetup here. How about that? All right, I don't know who wants to go on camera or not, so I'll try to be cool. All right.
So my idea is to gather in the tree huggers and the green things kind of people and bring them in because they care about the earth. They're just bad people. And are teaching everything. Where's my teacher?
Can you guys hear him?
Here it is. The teachers are so guilty. They're so stupid.
They have standards. They have standards.
Yes, scientific standards. They have brand new scientific standards. Came out in 2016. It's called the NGSS. And those are new standards they have to teach by. I'm doing a documentary about it.
But what about, you mean they replaced
WGS 85? No, it's new scientific standards.
National Science Day. National, I can't remember.
Right?
NGSS. I'll have to look it up. I'm drawing a blank, man. I'm a little tired. Not yet. I will. Oh, I'm going to get there. Yeah, it'll get there. I got a few hours of video already, but just got to edit.
It is nice to hear them talk.
Yeah.
It is very soothing, right? Yeah. Oh, I listen all the time. Driving down the road, listen to people talk and on hangouts and whatever. It's great, man. More information, the better.
Pretty sure we're not on a plane either because we'd find the borders. So I've got a whole virtual vibe that I believe in. Really, this whole idea is just, like they were trying to prove the sphere. I can't prove the flat earth either. So,
right.
Because of the Mandela effect, it's sort of leading me to believe this virtual thing. This shit isn't, it's stone like I thought it was. So, I don't see the edge, I don't see the border.
Yeah, that's great. Thank you.
So I'm trying to make a goof out of it here. I'm trying to condition against, save the globe here, conserve gravity.
I saw that. I love that.
Make sure to sign these petitions. Shit you don't understand, because that's important. Don't forget water, dangerous water.
What is it?
Dihydrogen monoxide, very dangerous substance.
Is this something you made up?
No. There's an organization called Jeranism.
I got a guy from Germany who wants that t-shirt. Oh, he's from Germany, man. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, he wants that shirt.
I promised it to Jeran, but it's stained from sitting on my dashboard. It's been on my dashboard.
It is stained.
Yeah, besides, I made it before I did a little bit. I'm going to put this in the middle,
something.
It's the main ingredient to everything.
Are you doing your scientism on that?
It's the main ingredient in everything. What do you mean? I'm not making that up. It is the main ingredient in everything.
That is so cool.
We don't really believe in that.